Okay, girl. We'll get back.
What?
How is this nice?
Yeah.
But you didn't like the percent.
Hi, Saida. How are you today?
I'm okay.
I'm just feeling like I'm not in intense phase, but. How are you feeling? How are you doing?
Ah. Ah.
So I think what people to worry about is that update. So in terms of like what you're going to have to follow the therapist, it's too little. Like I think we need to write down from 1 to 2. So,
do you need
something?
This. Da, da, da. This.
Okay. So what I'm going to do, Saida, is I will already talk to Marcus and I talked to the teacher, and they think that you're doing really well. So I'm going to go to the community and yes, we're waiting on the community, two other people. So once you get the final say for them, I want to see you in that back to people. That would be really helpful. But I just also want you to know that the new chapter is coming. So a lot of things are about to change. Okay, so I'm going to show you what the chapter looks like. And basically, there's a lot of changes. So I want you to get a quick view of what is going to happen. The training will happen next week. I'm actually. Some of that because people got a natural, some of that we have to do a little bit. but essentially that is the difference. Also, the bill for toxic production is actually metal. That's the metal field, and then you have, you know, a contact cabin for every third party or fifth party are doing how everybody will. And then we have another tab for conductors. Every single conductor is going into this tab, which then creates a drop down for you to select when you're conductor, as well as the account. So from account, when it's a team account, it will create a drop down based on the account tab. And the contacts, you're paying your drop down. Right. But essentially, there are these multiple drop downs here. Your businesses, account manager, unaffiliated, account manager, so I technically may go to the reference job side. Everything is very integrated, very stressful. The last 8 weeks trying to get this ready to go. But essentially, what I want you to do is get familiarized. By the 22nd of March, there is no more old tracker, it's all new tracker. Okay? Yeah, but unfortunately, what has come up in all the testing and everything is that this is going to get very heavy. We're going to have a lot of people in this drop. A ton of people. Like, if you have thousands of transactions, that drop is going to have so many people. So, it opens it up for errors to select the wrong conductor because of how many drop downs. You know how it is. Sometimes they have a little initial, sometimes it's not, but it's the same conductor. They will all be finished on this path. So, in case positive, yes, you have to look and be more diligent in terms of who you're selecting based on the drop down. But, you know, it was meant to not make it, to make it simpler, but I think overall, it is what it is. You can't change it. Right? Like, this is what in tracking, when abiding by what they want and trying to make it sure there is a net beneficial owner, but that which raise any for all beneficial ownership related to them. And that is required whether or not there is a number for them. So we're just suggesting that you run that thing because you can't pay for a very heavy product. I know it's very high level, so at the end of the day, I don't expect you understand. Okay. Yeah, okay, perfect. And what's going to happen is, and we're going to run through it, I'll ask you to train you today, and then I'll ask you to next week so that you can get double the training so that you feel comfortable with it and go. Like, you know what I mean? And then that way,